Masahiro?
What are you doing where?
Masahiro, are you there?
Yeah,
what's this at? Can you tell him to open the door? Yeah, Masahiro, you said you work as a busboy, right? Somewhere?
Yeah, that's all I can tell you.
Oh, is it okay if Giselle and me visit you at the restaurant?
Giselle, what do you think of him?
No, can we
visit you? I don't really want to visit him.
Can you tell me? No,
absolutely not.
No, can you tell me where you work?
No, so I cannot.
Why not?
This is a primary business, Danny. I mean, you wouldn't like me to show up unexpectedly if you were.
So I can't go to a restaurant? Is that discrimination,
Danny,
or something?
Danny, that's common sense.
Why not?
Because that's the way it is. You can't just like show up somewhere unexpected.
So
besides, I don't want you to get me fired,
right? I'm not going to get you
fired. Yes, you are.
I can't show up to a place where you work to try to go to a restaurant where you eat?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, he doesn't want to, so disrespect it, babe. Let's go. I got to study.
Alright, so I can't go to a restaurant where you work.
No, Jenny. I mean, you might cause a lot of trouble.
So, I mean, just order food.
Those are just exclusively for members only.
Okay, is that like a sex club or something? No, it's not, right?
No, it's practically all business. You just work at the, just work as a busboy.
But it's a regular restaurant that everybody could go to.
No, it's not a regular restaurant.
What kind of restaurant is it?
It's an exclusive restaurant, Danny.
It's just an exclusive one?
Yeah.
So
it's expensive, maybe.
Danny, how would you like it if I did the same thing to you?
But if I have money, can I buy a plate?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
Danny, I'm done explaining this to you.
All right.
Because I think you're a little confused as to understanding people's privacy.
But a restaurant is a public area.
Not all restaurants are.
So I'm not allowed to go eat there.
Danny, if I were you, I would stop asking a lot of questions and probably take in what I'm saying right now. Especially when you tried texting me at like 10:30 last Sunday.
All right. Yeah. I'm still here in Indiana. Yeah, not allowed to visit Masahiro.
I think Sean was
where he works. Anyway.
Listen, Danny, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of a phone call.
All right.